Hi Samia.
Hello.
Welcome to the Lebanese Independent Film Festival. You happy?
I'm excited.
This is great. So could you tell us more about yourself?
My name is Samia Haddad, 23 years old. I am a Lebanese student. This is my first film. I studied radio TV at LIU and I am studying master's in journalism at the Lebanese University.
This is cool. Samia, could you tell us more about your short movie, Dare the Difference?
Dare the Difference is my first short film, 14 minutes. It's about a dancer who loved what to do. She was diagnosed with cancer. She kept fighting for what she loved to do until she can't fight anymore. And then she was an inspiration for a little diagnosed one.
Okay, so from what I know that you are a dancer. So this is amazing that you can use the dance in the short movie. But from what I know is that your movie as well talks about an awareness about breast cancer or like any cancer in Lebanon. Could you tell us more about your influence?
My influence is about cancer. Since cancer is taking over every house in Lebanon and in all over the world, so it is an awareness for fighting, for staying alive.
Okay, so what is exactly the message of your movie?
The message is to, even if we were different, to do what we want to do, okay. To fight, to stay alive.
Yes, and this message is as well to everyone, to all the Lebanese students and all the Lebanese children, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. So I want to ask you, who are the people that you are targeting in this short movie?
I am targeting, it can target all the people, okay. Since it is an awareness and since it's dance, so it can.
Okay, and the last question, Samia, what do you say to all your fellow filmmakers who are watching us now?
Create art, be different, put your own story, your own personality.
Yes, this is important. Samia, I want to thank you so much for having come to the Lebanese Independent Film Festival interviews. I want to wish you good luck for your movie, and I'm going to invite all the people to come and see Samia's movies in June 2019.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Samia.